на 3.
Джорди, защо Лески днес не успя да победи и още по-лошо не показахте добър футбол?
Why Lesky didn't win today and the worst thing is that you didn't play so good.
Well, we didn't win, that's why we didn't play well, but I think the team tried their best to score a goal. We couldn't score a goal and that's football. I don't think it was a lack of effort from the team. We tried our best, but today was a bad day for us and we draw the game.
Да, беше лош ден за нас, не победихме, резултатът не е окей, всички дадохме всичко, което можем, но днес просто не беше нашия ден, просто нямахме късмет.
В предните мачове поне по едно попадение отбелязваше отборът, днес дори едно не успя да
отбележи. In the games before, you could score at least one goal with which you won, but today you couldn't.
Yes, what I said, we tried our best to score the goal, but sometimes cannot score. It's difficult because they were all the team behind the ball defending their goal with 11 players, but we have to keep going. Obviously, we are not happy with the result because we thought we could win the game, but we have to keep going. The season is not finished yet. There is a long way to go, so we'll keep going to get results.
Да, със сигурност опитахме да го направим, но не беше лесно, защото съперникът се защитаваше с максимален брой хора, стоеше в своята половина. Не се получи, но все пак ние трябва да сме с дигната глава, да продължим да играем и да правим всичко, което можем, защото сезонът е дълъг и оттук нататък трябва да побеждаваме.
Оценихте ли отбора на Витоша?
Did you underestimate the team of Витоша?
No, as I said, I don't think there was a lack of effort. We tried our best. We tried different options. We tried to shoot. We tried to cross. Obviously, we want to win to win every game, but we couldn't win today. It's not like we underestimated them. We had lots of respect for this team, and as I said, we have to keep going. There's no easy games. We know that, and that's why we have to keep going and trying to win as many games as we can.
Не, със сигурност не подценихме мача, ни уважаваме всеки един съперник. Няма лесни мачове. Ние опитахме, както видяхте, да вкараме и от всякъде, от ляво, от ясно, през центъра, какви ли не неща, но просто не се получи. Трябва да продължим обаче.
Какво стана при дуспата? Недобро изпълнение или добра вратарска на месец?
What happened in the penalty? You didn't do it well or the keeper saved the save?
No, obviously when you didn't score a penalty is the player's fault, so it was my fault today, but I'm not gonna think a lot. Obviously, we could have won with a penalty, but it's not the first time it happened to me, so it's not a problem.
Не, да, очевидно, когато не е отбелязана дуспа, това си е вина на футболиста. Да, можехме да спечелим с тази дуспа, но какво да се направи? Не за първи път ми се случва, така че най-вероятно няма и да за последва.